Hi guys, so in this video I will teach you how to deactivate your Instagram account on mobile device. So to do that, you just need to head over to your profile and then click the three lines up on the right corner, click on settings, and this will redirect you to this page. So what you need to do is head over to the search bar and search for deletion, and as you can see here it is, click on deactivation or deletion. And then once you're in there, you just need to click on the Instagram one and click on deactivate. Since we want to deactivate this, just click on deactivate and not delete account. But if you want to delete your account, you can choose this delete account. So, but for now, we will choose deactivate and click on continue. So before we deactivate, we need to create a password first before deactivating this account. So click on continue and put in here a password for this specific account, then click on continue again. And then this will ask us for reason on why we are deactivating this account. So just choose anything that fits you and click on continue, and your Instagram account will be deactivated. So that's it. I hope you learned a lot from this video. Make sure to like and subscribe if you love this kind of content. Follow for more.